purple hair. I know I just dyed it like yesterday, but I wanted to pop in this video because you guys really, really requested a workout routine and I really wanted to film that for you. But I just wanted to have a little disclaimer because I feel like I always have to do that with like certain type of videos that I'm like nervous about. I am not a professional. I am not a fitness model. I literally go and get trained and work out, and this is what I like to do. Am I at my ideal body that I would like to have? No, but I have changed so much. My body has changed so much since I've started working out with my trainer. I just want to give you guys a realistic workout routine. I complain, I am hard to work with, I am hard to train, but that's honest, and I want to be as transparent with you guys. It's not like I go into the gym and I'm like sweating and like doing all this crazy stuff. Like, I'm not Alexis Rand, like I'm not about to be like some crazy fitness model. This is what I do. I complain and I don't like it, but I do it because I have a goal and I want to reach that goal. So hopefully this helps you guys and motivates you. And I just want to let you guys know that if you are having a hard time working out, or you complain and it's hard for you and you don't know what to do, I'm in the same boat, but here I am doing it anyway. So I hope you guys like this video, and let's just get into it.
Welcome to my gym.
Welcome to my gym.
No. What's up, guys? This is Tevin. Tevin, introduce yourself.
What's up, guys? This is Tevin.
This is my trainer. He's awful. He's literally the worst. So today, I'm going to be showing you guys my workout routine, but we're doing leg day today, right? We're only doing legs, like not... Correct.
A little bit of glutes, a little bit of legs, butt, hamstrings.
And also, before you guys ask me, I'm going to link everything I'm wearing down below, because I know I'm going to get comments. I'll link it down below. But we're going to get into a regular workout routine that we would normally do if I was coming
here. Let's get it.
Oh, God.
Walk.
Okay, I'm walking.
Yeah. Oh my, what a wonderful time. Been a minute since I pulled up outside. Shut it down, yeah, you do that every time.
Your favorite song. You love this song so much.
Complain about doing some abs. When y'all do it, y'all never want to do it.
Yeah, I know. That's the point. That's why I don't got them.
Fruit Loops would be easy.
I don't eat Fruit Loops. I eat Lucky Charms. What should I name this video? Like, how to be slim thick like me.
Where's the thing?
The title. How to get a...
What's that?
Oh, so I'm not actually stepping, I'm just out. Okay.
I'm wrapped up on camera, get knocked out on camera. Squeeze pump like asthma. It's rare wrath when I wear wrath. Bear wrath when I wear wrath. Might invest into some rap shit. Little chickens get wrong.
Yeah, I can't, man. What's up? Oh, yeah, I can't.
Boy. How I shoot, Tevin.
How you shoot me?
These are my bullets.
to the venue like she's seeing no signs. She got all the passes, she don't ever do lines. Bustin' like she's single, she ain't wasting no time. You cannot record, that's for the show now. Leave your phone, you get that later on now. Pour that special drink, that's for my throat now. And take a seat.
Why would I be doing 200 of these?
Burn that quad.
Excuse me.
I can't. Hold on.
Wow.
So wow. Did I get you 200 of those?
Yes, go.
How do you think I did today?
You didn't complain as much as you usually do.
I agree 100% with
that's
that.
What
Kevin did.
Camera on
me at all time.
He said that I should be recorded at all times so I won't complain. Tevin, how often do I come in? Every day, huh?
Every day at 9:30.
Okay guys, that's it for my workout routine. I will leave Tevin's Instagram and all his information if you live in Tempe or Scottsdale or Phoenix or Glendale. Where else is here in Arizona? Mesa.
Chandler.
Paradise Valley.
Yeah, Paradise Valley. I will leave all his information below. You guys can come train with him. You can come train with me because I'm the most fun person he has as a client to work out with. So you guys can come train with me.
Agree to disagree.
So thank you guys so much for watching. Any last words?
Thank you. I hope you like it.